find the area of the unshaded portion. See, this unshaded means blank. Okay, so total what is given? The length is given 24.5, breadth is given 12, and these distances are given 3, 3, 3 each. So first find the area of the bigger rectangle. Total 24.5 into 12. Okay, so that becomes 294. Now shaded is how much? Here shaded means you want the dimension. This total is 24.5. This 3 gone, this 3 gone. So 6 gone. So it becomes 18.5, this dimension. Okay. Now this is 12. Then this 3 gone, this 3 gone. So what remains? 6. So 18.5 into 6. That is 111. Now this is the area of the shaded. Now what we want? This is of total. This is of shaded. So we want unshaded. So subtract 294 minus 111. You get 183 as a required answer. Suppose if in exam it's given centimeter square, write centimeter square, meter square, whatever is given.